Here we are with the first lick of this course, where we will focus on the melodic use of triads, sevenths, and some of their inversions.